I've been using Shimano rods now for probably about 7 or 8 years, and my confidence could not be rivaled by using them. But I think in the past it's fair to say that whilst the blanks are lovely and they're very strong and they do everything that they're supposed to do cosmetically, some of the rods weren't finished how the UK market would choose to have a custom build, or indeed a factory built rod finished. So what we've done at Shimano, we've taken that feedback on board, and we've now got three new ranges of rods. They're called Velocity, Supressa and XS1. Now inside those ranges, for all the tackle tarts out there, you can actually buy a matching spod, marker, floater and a stalker rod. So if you buy, say for example, the Velocity range, you can get every single rod you need to cosmetically match your actual fishing rods. Now the rods, all the new rods that have been designed, are probably the most slimmest and responsive rods that Shimano have ever produced. And one of the key factors to that is HPC. Now HPC stands for high pressured carbon. And it's the curing process that makes all of these rods up to 57% stronger than any rod Shimano have ever produced before. There's also another sub-brand of each rod. I know it can be a bit confusing, but it's called Intesity. And what Intesity is, it's an actual out-and-out casting tool. So if you're a big chucker, if you're looking for a specific casting rod, if it says Intesity on it, that will be the rod for you. So without further ado, I'm going to take you through each sub-brand of every model of the new range.